Hello, everyone. It's me, Marty Moose. Let's make a jack-o'-lantern, okay? Let's go. First, we need a pumpkin. I bought some online. One, two. Now that we have our pumpkin, the next things we need are a knife, a marker, and a newspaper. Let's get ready. Now, let's cut off the top of the pumpkin with the knife. Be careful. Wow! Next, let's clean out the inside of the pumpkin with a spoon. Okay? Here we go. Finished. Ooh. Next, let's draw a face. An eye. Another eye. A nose. And a mouth. Eye, eye, nose, mouth. Now, let's cut out the face. One eye. Two eyes, the nose, and the mouth. Be careful with the teeth. Great. Now, let's wash the face. Looks great. Wow, what do we put inside? A brush? No. A book? No. A cup? No. A slipper? No. A candle? Yes. All finished. This is my jack-o'-lantern. Happy Halloween!